In this tutorial, we will calculate the metal displacement of a string of casing, composed of a single pipe section. We will select first the casing pipe. Once selected, press the Add button. This will load all the pipe details to the calculator. More sections can be added by tapping the Add Pipe Section button. We should then enter the end of casing depth. Finally, pressing the Calculate button should display the volume of metal displacement.